Savard, what's the most important thing for you to do, knowing the way he likes to sprinkle around those passes?
Expect to get the puck. Always expect to get the puck. Never think that you're out of position or you're not available. If you do your job, go hard to the net, find some seams, he will deliver the puck to you, and expect to receive the pass.
Talk about the great feeders. As we get a fight right off the draw here, it's Thornton and Mayers dropping the mittens. And Mayers comes out firing rights. And wrestling Thornton down.
Well, there was a false start to this faceoff, Joe. And Mayers already had dropped his stick, had to go retrieve it, get reset, and then when the puck was dropped, both he and Thornton engaged.
There was a false start on the faceoff and the fight. I don't know that I've ever seen that.
There's your false start. Look, gloves and stick already out of Mayers' hands. Thornton looking around saying, well, maybe that's a penalty, I don't know. And then here they go on the second one with a legitimate drop.
All the anticipation was gone. We knew it was coming.